All right, you guys, as referees for the evening, Thomas Mastin, Matt Cook, your doctors, Rick Reinhardt, you want to raise your hand? Brad Archer, Brett McDonough, your EMT, back there, Chris Fabella. Got a dream team for medical staff. So make sure you guys are good getting in and coming out. We'll go over everything right there. Your athletic commission, are they in here?
Right here.
Okay, you guys want to introduce yourself?
I'm Don Walsh.
Ted Lewis.
Steve Ellsberg.
And they don't fuck around.
Well, this is a lot nicer, but how the hell are we going to go to the ring?
We'll just have to go out or in, like right before they're in the room. Like when they're going to be in the other game, just walk back to the room. You don't have to come out here.
Well, no,
I just thought it's not.
It's a lot nicer, fuck yeah.
It's such a name.
Brandon Vera was kicking him and just blocked his
You ended a fight, not holding. I don't know why. Look, I don't know why refs don't break it. I would look at it the same way as a boxing hold.
Yeah.
Your held, just freaking break it. You know, give him a few seconds. If he's not going to get a takedown, if he's not going to start striking, okay, break back to center. They're so scared to break MMA fights. It's like, just break it. Do it just like boxing.
stand on top.
Let me check.
Here we go, Ed. Stoney, you came out here tonight, you had a hell of a war, you went all three rounds. And now you get awarded with our coming Warrior Spirit Award. How you feeling about that?
Alright.
Oh, a little disappointed, but
next time. Alright.
I'm feeling pretty good for only 3 weeks of training for this fight. And you know, obviously there's a lot of holes.
You have too much on your mind.
Yeah, you always lose your ass fight. I let it go as long as I can.
No, I wasn't gonna tap.
I know you did. I know.
I wasn't gonna tap, you know. But.
It wasn't the lack of concentration, it was more of a lack of just like, you know, I don't know, yeah, but like when I get jacked up, it's just like, you're just zoned in.
But you felt like you were doing this fine.
Yeah. So and then when he did hit me with that cross, I'm like, fuck, I gotta come after him.
But then I
dove at him. He was trying to take me down. I don't know if he was or not. Whatever. I kind of just threw him to see how strong he was. Felt pretty strong, but not like overpowering. And then, after exchanging, I shot for that single. That was just terrible. That was terrible because, like, my head was low, and it's not like I adjusted to come back up. I just stayed low, and then just, like, I literally lunged right into it, and then I started to roll. Then he had it so tight. I'm, like, holding on, but I'm, like, holding on, but like he's got such a good grip, I couldn't pull it. And that's not fucking tough.
Yeah, if you would have been able to get around his leg, you know, that's like one of those things that like split second. You know, if you would have been able to get around his leg, you would have been all right.
Yeah, I was comfortable right here. It's like not even up, not even like my arms weren't even up. My head was just like this. And then I didn't even fucking drive on him or nothing. I kind of just went right into his car.
How long did it all see?